Hi everybody, Kenneth G Hasty here once again. G for great advice. So today's video is called How Much? How much? I know, right? Have you ever had to ask people that? You know, in today's fast-paced business world, you can't use the old school, you know, stuff like we used to because people are like, you know, they want to know the price. And I hate it. I hate it. And I know you do too. When you just want to know how much something costs and people just want to go on and give you a half hour sales pitch about it and try to like suck you in or whatever, then you don't even know if it's worth listening to the half hour sales pitch, right? Because it's like, well, I don't know if I have the money in the first place. Why do I waste a half hour of my time to find out I can't afford it, right? So the idea is to go let them know fairly early now into the conversation. You see this a lot on websites too. It's like, you know, you see something, you know, I kind of like that. How much is that? Click. Oh, we'll fill out all this information and then we'll get back to you. I'm like, no, we're not doing that. So the idea is with all this information at people's fingertips, they want to know how much, they want to know fast, you know? So let's quit playing games with people that are possibly interested in your business and give them some information. So I suggest using an alternate choice, not just a flat rate price, but give people a couple options, you know, like for instance, here in our company, you know, our standard conversation goes something like this. You know, we have people, clients that have more time than money, and we have clients that have more money and more business than they do time, right? So they have different needs, right? Somebody with more time than money needs to be coached because they can take the time and learn. So we do a lot of coaching with our clients, and you know, we'll sit down with them and, you know, we work with them, you know, in some intensive sessions sometimes to help them take advantage of all of our expertise and help them grow their business. But yet we have other clients that say, hey, you know, I know you guys know what you're doing, so we're just going to pay you to do it. And then we get clients like that and we just have, you know, strategy meetings with them and then we go forward to do the stuff. But whatever it is, when you're with your business, you want to be able to say, okay, here's our options, option A, option B. Now, you know, I would have suggested in the past probably going with three options, right? But I think that's getting less comfortable. First off, most people tend to pick the middle one, and so you lose the opportunity really to sell the higher one. You're better off just going with the middle and the high rather than just, you know, leading off with the low. It's easier to get people, you know, to follow up and say, oh, well, you know, if that middle one was a little high, we do have this one other one you might want to look, you know, then you can go low, right? But don't just throw the low one out right up front. And I think of that when I look at alternate choice, which it is, when I go to a fast food restaurant, right? Because I like it when it says, okay, do you want regular or do you want to supersize it, right? It depends on, you know, my mood. You know, I don't miss a lot of meals, right? So it depends on my mood if I want regular or supersize it. So, but now I go in there, they got like five different versions. Did you want the little tiny one or did you want the medium tiny one? Do you want the medium? You want the medium to kind of sort of large one? Or do you want the large one? You want the extra? It's like, you know, so I'm a simple guy, right? Give me a couple choices. Let me make up my mind. So basically, those are what I'm thinking about today. I just noticed I got a nice wrinkle on my shirt here. That's from my seatbelt from driving. So if anybody's got any tips on that, I'd be happy to hear it. Also, you know, as we're talking about money, if you're having any cash flow issues, there's a great new book out on cash flow. It just came out and it's written by one of my people that I know pretty well and I have a lot of respect for. His name's Ken Wentworth. Used to be a big time guy at Chase Bank. And then he turned down the promotion to be like corporate headquarters there in New York because he's got a young family. So he started a business helping other businesses. So we interact quite a bit in our businesses. But he wrote a book called How to Be a Cash Flow Pro. So if you're having any issues with cash flow, this is an outstanding book by an incredibly qualified guy. And, you know, I don't sell that or anything, but you can check it out on Amazon. I know you can get it at least there. I'm not sure where else. But it's called How to Be a Cash Flow Pro by Ken Wentworth. So anyway, that's all I've got to say today. How much? You know, when you're talking to people, don't play games with them. You know, you feel like you're sucking them in or whatever. But today is fast paced, right? I mean, people can get information on the internet, their fingertips, poof, just like that. They don't need to sit there and listen to you pontificate and try to justify your pricing. Just spit it out there. You know, if they can't afford it, then they'll let you know. If they can afford it, they'll continue the conversation. So, but give them a couple choices and try that. I think you'll see that you'll sell more. It'll be a better benefit and you'll the customers will be happier too. So that's what I got to say about that. Kenneth G. Hasty here. I'm a professional business growth consultant. I'm the guy you call when you want to make your business into a bigger business. And you want to check me out, kennethghasty.com. You want to email me, it's Kenneth at kennethghasty.com. Go figure. And if you want to set up a phone conversation, talk a little business, then I'll put a link in here for that too. It'll sync automatically with my calendar, and it might be in the comments section. So that's it. How much? You know, share your price and give them a couple options, though. Don't just scare them away with the one, right? And then in the book, if you're wondering, it's called How to Be a Cash Flow Pro by Ken Wentworth. It's on Amazon. All right. So, and no, I don't get any kickback from that. All right, everybody, Kenneth G. Hasty signing off. Have a great day. Take care.